There she is, let's go.
So this is where you escape to when you need to think.
I never escape.
Something's gnawing at you, I can tell. Whatever it is, you can tell me.
Nothing's gnawing at me. Stop, this is irksome.
Pan Am.
Jesus.
Have you... I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow, I'll lead my whole clan to near certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck.
Jesus.
People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Pan Am will be there for them. Because who else, right?
You feel responsible for them, and who in their right mind wouldn't?
It's not the responsibility I'm worried about. I'm just looking at this with a cool head. Saul has made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. But only I know what I'm good at and at what I stink. I'm not a miracle worker, V. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Nobody's dying tomorrow, Pan Am.
You don't know that.
The fam. They're tougher than you think.
Bullets don't distinguish between tough and weak.
Well, we have to see how it goes.
V.
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
Not as much as I'm afraid for you. Come here. Time to head back, maybe?
No. Let's sit here a while longer. This is doing me good. More than I thought.
Well, it's time. Time for the action. Let's break into Arasaka Tower. This is not gonna be good.
Alright, let's go before our ass is over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.
Touch is still coming.
Looks like everyone's ready.
It's not your usual raid. First for many. Mitch probably roused them.
Jesus Christ, the cars.
Just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Thanks.
Okay, what do we have here?
The plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And two, take advantage of the confusion to gather as much equipment as we can. Prizes like that will see to our cash flow problem. The only way into Mikoshi is to dig through to Arasaka Tower's underground levels, which means we have to hit the Maglev Tunnel construction site and hijack a Night Corp Circ. Last but not least, intel from our recon drone has showed us a couple of weak points.
Okay.
This valley leads to the site. I doubt they'll be expecting trouble there. All the same, we'll want to move quickly.
Time is of the essence. We can't allow the guards to call for backup.
And if we're too slow?
That'll be a job for Bob and his jammer. We'll just have to get close to their comms antenna and start transmitting.
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them for long.
Let's hope it keeps them busy just long enough.
Are there drones there? Early detection systems? Anything?
It's not Fort Knox, yet Night Corp is using Militech for security, so you never know. I guarantee you they're patrolling the area. In any case, our drones will match theirs. Teddy will be on the lookout to raise the red flag.
Okay, what else? What else?
Construction site's walled in. Are Panzer's gun big enough for that gate?
You bet your ass it is.
Sounds good so far. What else?
Once you're inside, you'll need to reach the Cirque and get it to do your bidding.
Enter Mitch and Carol.
Get that drill up and running, and the road to the cellars of Arasaka Tower will be wide open. From there, V, Pan Am, and I will get to the laboratory and find a way into Mikoshi.
And while we're drilling in, should we expect anyone to crash our party?
If everything goes as planned, nobody should know where we are or what we plan to do.
Okay.
Feel free to look around more if you want. You still have some time left.
I think you've seen enough. Let's go. We've got everything planned. It's gonna be a long episode. I'm gonna have to divide it into parts, most likely.
Well, that about does it. V, you ready?
Hell yeah, let's do this.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Is everyone up to speed? Start your engines, folks.
It's getting the Panzer.
Time to churn up some dust. An Aldecado convoy. Now that's a sight to behold.
Jesus, took a while.
And only this desert expanse can rival the star-studded void that hangs over our heads.
V, come take my six.
I got you. What the heck happened there?
Is everybody reading loud and clear? I've got us on a group channel. Coming to you live from the Badlands, this is your host.
Betty.
All right.
Did you fire up that drone?
The little bird is humming away.
This is gonna be fun. Let's go.
You are trespassing on property protected by Militech Site Secure. Turn back now. I repeat, turn your vehicles around.
Nah. We're moving. Oh, shit.
Get dicey.
Ooh, come on. We all gotta make it. Please, everyone, make it there. Oh, Jesus.
Your turn, Bobby. Do you remember the jammer?
Sure do. We're on it.
Come on.
Pan Am, did you check if all systems are operational?
Check it. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go.
Good to go. Let's go.
Then let the fun begin.
We're in.
All systems are offline.
Can we fix it?
What the hell is going on?
Something's busted. All the circuitry is dead.
Shit.
I'll try to work it out. But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot.
You got it? Can you put it out? Get the fuck out if not.
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here by the transmitter. What's the hole?
Oh, someone's destroying them as well. Jesus.
How's it looking? ETA.
A minute. Fire's under control. Switching to emergency power. A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
Come on.
Brace yourself.
They know we're
easy. Drones deployed, headed straight forward.
Easy.
We need more time, Bobby. Can you hold
reload. Come on. Hurry up.
Look after yourself. Oh, Bobby's got this.
Systems are lighting up. We're good to
any
go.
Any more drones? No?
Okay, Bobby. The Panzer's moving again. Hang tight.
It says there's one more, but I don't see it.
What
is it?
Bobby!
Jesus Christ, Bobby! Bobby, do you read?
Nah.
Sorry, Mitch. We can't afford to stop. Not now.
Thank.
The Panzer V. It won't hold up much longer. Systems could go down any second. I'd do anything.
I guess Bobby's dead. These,
anything. After that, I can improvise.
You let's try all of these. Kill all of them. Come on.
We can't do this.
I guess that's it. We continue. really loud, though. Jesus.
V, she's dying like I said she would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
There anything dominoes. You can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrap. You get out. Help our folks.
Come on.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, all right?
Let's go, let's go.
Ted, is there any chance that he's... You know...
Where are the enemies?
I'm sorry, Ben.
We have to keep moving. We're almost there.
Jesus. Dive.
Are you two all right?
Yes.
Right is right. Okay.
Scrap this.
Our turn now.
Hey, watch them, all right?
Hey, you didn't have to run me over. Come on. What the hell?
There's likely a control room upstairs. We can link remotely to the cert from there.
Let's go upstairs then.
That's a mistake.
Grab all of this. Whatever is in here, whatever is in here.
I got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the circ. Aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got company.
Then let's go then.
Damn, it's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How can we possibly turn it?
Come on, yeah, come here.
Into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it. It's working.
Bear for takeoff.
Watch out, coming from the right.
How are we doing, Mitch?
Why can't I?
Catch it, speed it up. Our hands are tied.
Okay, it's letting me. It wasn't letting me hit my, from the victim. Wait. Why do I have a... Oh, I have the sniper equipped. I need to change it.
Carol, Mitch, how much longer? 27%.
Jesus.
Focus.
Jesus, take your time to kill them. Okay. There you go. There you go. It's on. You're all dead. Ah! Can't do anything about it. Easy. Oh! That one is on the outside. Why did you stay here, bro?
AV! Goddamn AV inbound!
Oh!
They're going away!
Achoo! Ah, apologize.
Teddy, get the hell out of there!
Teddy! Oh my god! What do we do now?
Easy, too easy, too easy.
Finish this!
Fuck! How much longer?
Ooh, let's go.
Almost there, nearly at 60%.
Neutralize military forces, where are they though?
It's only a matter of time.
Okay, okay. Easy.
Remember what you fight for.
Who else? Yeah, I've got your heads off, dumbasses.
Heads down, keep it together.
Jesus, my sword is not dealing damage. There you go. I need more crit chance.
I can't believe it, but I think it worked. The love of scrap still got some life in her. Systems are lighting up. We're back. Inside me.
What are you? Oh, there you are.
We're moving. We'll try to buy you as much time as we can.
Much obliged. We'll keep watch over Mitch and Carol and see to that gate.
Okay, let's go, let's go.
The militant. We have to intercept before it reaches the others.
God. Come on, can't stop me.
More company incoming.
We'll handle them.
Oh. We're hit.
Jesus.
God. Direct him. Faith. So let's just throw more armor at him.
What the heck is that? Easy. Is there anything there? I can't see the enemies.
There's no thumb twiddling going on here.
Oh, there you are.
Hang in there.
Mitch, head back your way.
Good work, but we've got a minor.
A minor what?
After that display, you can be sure there's a place for you.
Oh, Jesus.
Carol, you and Cassidy keep us secure here.
You got it.
Mitch, you're coming with us.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
No time to lose then. Let's go.
Let's go, okay. Go, go, move.
I'm putting it on autopilot and disconnecting.
Okay.
Oof.
Is everything all right? You seem quiet.
This is not how we're supposed to go. Worried it's just gonna get worse.
Worrying won't get us anywhere.
Pan Am, if you and I...
Do you think this thing between us affects my decisions? Is that it?
A bit, yeah.
Do you have any idea how much that pisses me off? What's between us stays between us. But this raid, these people, that's completely separate. I take full responsibility for this. Me, not you.
And if you'd known how this would turn out?
I'd do it all over again. For anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi. Someone from the outside.
Mm-hmm. Alt.
And who is that?
There's a net-running queen of Night City. It's her. Or rather, was.
Why? Does she do something else now?
So to speak. Lives elsewhere, too. But she'll help us.
Mm-hmm. And you trust her?
Not really.
No. But it's not like I've got any other option. Just gotta hope Alt isn't hiding anything. Doesn't got other plans. Why? You worried?
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust this Alt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will
can't
work
see anything,
out.
Jesus.
They gotta come too far for him not to.
This would be it.
Okay, we're right.
How much farther to Arasaka Tower?
Not far. It should be easy sledding from here. Do you see them? I think something's wrong.
You should be used to this by now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea what's waiting for us inside. We need you.
Well, right now they need
me. Fellas, what's the issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all rattled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the Panzer. They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason. V, will you truly say nothing?
That's it. Things have spiraled out of control. Need to call this off.
We can't back out now.
Nobody's backing out of anything. You do your thing, I'll keep Militech at bay.
Damn it, Mitch. They're gonna kill you. They're gonna...
Not today, Pan. I'm feeling lucky.
Feeling lucky. Love it.
Saul.
Carol,
he's...
I'm heading your way. Hang
They're
in
gonna...
there. You'll owe me
and
a beer
this
after this.
Nothing. You two go on up and see what's gotten into her. Once you're mobile, I'll follow. Secure the rear.
V, let's go.
Oh, have to go a bit more up. The hell? What am I supposed to do here?
Mitch?
Oh, there you
I'm
go.
Here. Safe and sound.
Be careful.
Jack in
I can handle myself, man.
It looks like the...
Likewise for you. Get some Akoshi in one piece. Alright, here we go. Mitch out.
Please, no more cup-cups, please.
It's the drill, right? Controlling it. Falling apart, Jesus Christ. Jesus.
Pan Am, everything all right? Pan Am, talk to me.
You all right?
Oh, no, Pan Am.
I'm here.
Jesus.
I'm a bit bruised is all. I've endured worse.
Pan Am. For a sec, I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay. Saul.
Tunnel's clear for now.
Any word from Mitch?
Still nothing.
I knew it.
Could be a problem with the comms.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Let's finish this.
Let's go. Whoa.
Seismic dampers. They're designed to protect buildings against earthquakes.
Means we're still below the basement.
Right. We have to find a way to move.
Okay, how do we do this?
We have some
there you go.
No. Looks like it leads upwards.
So it'd be good if we got caught there.
Isn't this place positively saturated with radiation?
Oof.
Great.
Oh, goddamn it, not now, come on.
V. He's having another seizure. V, are you okay? Hey!
Got it. Under control. Can't stop now. Anyone know where we are?
If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's serious?
Sure sounds it. We'll be here till sundown at least.
Let me see if...
It always like this around here?
If he leaves?
Almost never. That's why I don't like it one bit.
Okay, perfect.
Well, that's that.
Oh, okay, she was gonna take out the other one, that's good. Come on, let's go.
Quick and quiet. Q and Q.
They have a whole squad there. Convoy security, maybe.
Okay. Things are a little trickier than we expected. Their systems must have detected vibrations under the building when we drilled through. All units are on alert, which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
There any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay. Better hope there's a port for Alt Shard, too.
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here.
True. Okay, how are we doing this? Let's see.
Initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Jesus. Okay, we're making it.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh, there's someone else here, I didn't realize. Did they spot the body? God damn it.
The shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
Oh, yes! It worked!
So we can keep going to Mikoshi.
Wait, they all died. Oh, shit. Ghost Rider, is that you? No, never mind.
Still alive, you two.
For now.
You good?
I'm ready.
Likewise. Let's move.
What is this? Oh, rare item components, I'll take it. Wasn't there a shard over here for me to take? Pretty sure there was. Oh well. Not gonna worry about it now.
V? Saul?
I feel it too. Something's a mess.
It's the hush.
This is not good. Ooh, I almost got spotted by the cam. I didn't even realize. Wait, what? Damn it.
Few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V. From the very end. The Aldecalos always keep their word.
Okay, let's go then.
We have the room past the partition, then we'll be at the core.
Come on. Breathe.
Come on, you got this.
You can do this.
Let's go, let's go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is that Adam Smasher? No shit. No.
Fuck.
Damn.
Interesting.
Yo, 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 yo. No, 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 no. Why? Fuck me. Jesus. Oh, I need to let him. Oh, Jesus. Damn it. Can I? I can't go up. Nah, hell nah. Oh, Jesus.
Where is Ro? Wanted no part of this raid, the old cunt. Once I finish with you, I'll
fucking kill you. I'll have to deal with the snipers then. You're dead.
Are you built to endure? pain. Forgotten the sensation.
Wait. Hell nah. Okay.
The path to the core lies open, but we don't have much time.
Adam Smasher, I remember you. Promised to kill Silverhand once. Was a good man, the guy you killed today.
He knew he was all in.
Saul didn't want to, but he followed me here. Made the ultimate sacrifice. For a friend, for family. Something you'll never understand.
Ha! You're dead. Let's go. Good. I tried. I'm getting there. Oh, let me just take a look at this. Okay.
You don't look too strong.
I am not.
I'll make it.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side. Come on, lean on me.
Let's go, we're so close.
I can do this.
We are so close. Come on, get to it. What's going on? Are we Johnny now? We're Johnny. No? Still V? Oh, we're still V. Oh, hello, Catty. Hello.
Go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table.
Okay.
Let us go through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels, and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument. Of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Poetry in here, huh? Such a weird place. Oh, that's Johnny.
Hey, Johnny. All packed, you wash out? Got your one-way ticket?
This funny to you?
You know, discovered one nice thing about becoming Johnny Silverhand. Stop giving the slimmest shit about Johnny Silverhand.
That right. This mean you've already decided what comes next?
No, I haven't. Where am I going? What do I have to do? I'm a bit confused. Oh, I think I found it.
Johnny, not gonna lie. You best prepare your ass for the fucking kick of the century. Got no idea where you'll land after it, but sure hope it'll be far away from me. Alt? Alt! You here?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Hey, Alt. So seeing as we seem to have the soul splitting out of the way, what's next?
I am currently verifying the checksum and eliminating engram copy errors in the process.
Wait, you mean am I a construct?
She means you followed in my footsteps. Next step's to copy you into the Gonk's brain.
Wait, hold on. I want to know what the hell happened to me exactly.
I applied Soul Killer to separating your two psyches, thereby creating V's distinct construct. An added analgesic protocol precluded any perception of pain. I was unable to eliminate all the changes made through the Johnny data incursion and override, but V's engram integrity remains high.
Meaning you can transfer his psyche back into his brain?
As if onto a blank, virgin partition.
Okay.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons...
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
So...
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
No. No way. That was not our deal.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body!
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
We just went through all of this for nothing.
There's nothing to talk about. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
Is there really no other way?
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Guess I meant... I don't know. A happier ending. For everyone involved.
Here? For folks like us? Wrong city. Wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned, through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Normal again, Johnny. That's what I want to be. Want to live out whatever time
it's
I got
fine.
Left.
It's gonna be the best 6 months of our life. Cross the bridge or enter. Nah, we're gonna return to our body.
For fuck's sake, defend yourself. You're not even trying.
You know, you taught me to let go sometimes. Save my strength for one last big bay.
Well, See ya, Johnny.
Goodbye, V.
And never stop fighting.
Well, we're gonna die, but at least we're gonna keep our body for the last 6 months. Without any malfunctions, I hope. Where's Panem? Oh, there she is.
This dam. Remember it well. Our beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
And now you do?
You'll not get any tearful confessions out of me.
Yeah, it wouldn't be tearful. I know you.
What I think of you now matters not at all. Tomorrow we will be elsewhere. We'll start everything anew, you and I. Ask me then.
Can't hardly wait. Get ready, Arizona. Here we come.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
They'll never find us. Can promise you that.
I know. Perhaps that's why I need a good long look. One day this view will be a happy memory.
About to turn on your heel, never to see the city again. I think that makes you happy right now.
And you? Ready? Do you feel the road beckoning? It's possibly your last glance at those buildings.
Used to think of it as my city. Bonded together. I owned it, it owned me. Nothing to keep me there now, though.
I feel the same way. What on earth was I thinking?
Thought the city would help us see ourselves for who we were. Both of us.
Yes, but damn it! It's like a damned dealer at a damned kabuki casino. And I went all in, and I lost everything.
And you didn't lose everything? Come on.
Almost everything.
Yes, I suppose you're right. We owe that shithole something.
But we're getting out. At last. Placing our bets on something better, somewhere else.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Gonna figure this out, Panem. Vic's drug helps a bit now. And once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Okay.
Good to hear. It really is. Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Damn, it was a nice run, guys. I loved it.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
Let's go. We're leaving. Going to a better place, we hope. What the heck is this sock, though? What the fuck?
Of blood, sweat, and tears.
Yes, of course.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
So Hanako died, huh? And Yorinobu is still alive.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
You don't know. Arasaka. Deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie and the Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyway, things will be different now. Gotta be.
Until you flipped your heart. Damn. And you have
lost. There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Oh,
just realized. Already bringing everything I could possibly miss.
V, you are a sweet talker, aren't you?
But it works, doesn't it? Say it. Say it works.
It works. All too well. You're with me now. We will figure out and take care of that piece of shit in your head.
I know.
Damn. Jesus, that scared me.
Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk. Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Well, he made it out.
Good to hear you, Jim. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses, toughened, made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Give us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm getting close.
Been a fun ride. Like, the Thunder Vision is just so OP, so strong.
It's high time.
The moment I got that tech, I was destroying everyone. Still dying a couple missions, but it was fun playing with it. Now I need to get the legendary version though.
You don't know. Hey, Mitch.
Hey. Let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
Let's go through it again.
So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now, nothing can stop us now.
Hopefully.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta get there first. And what about security up and down the border? Whole area's brimming with tech. Drones on perpetual patrol. Heavier stuff too, maybe.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Carol and Cassidy will keep the corpos off our tail.
Okay.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Jesus. Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move. Before that storm finds us.
Oh, Jesus. We're going in the basilisk, seriously. Jesus.
All set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad.
Oh.
Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it?
Got it.
I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was there. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different up north. That some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was against. Everything would change there.
Yes. You know the tail's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. Might be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you. And the rest of these clowns.
Oh, jeez, the storm is catching up.
Been ready always.
Well,
then hit it. Home stretch. Full speed ahead.
Can't see anything whatsoever.
They've launched the drones.
Of course.
Carol, Cassidy, get moving.
I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids.
See you all on the other side, guys. Let's go. It's a fun mission.
The nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Got nothing left to say.
Let's go. Hit the nitro.
Start her up. Wheel is yours.
What the hell?
Let's ride. Exactly.
Jesus.
What you wanted. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
Keep going. Hopefully nothing will go wrong. Jesus. Well, we made it. Are we on water or something? What the hell? What the heck is going on here? Well, there it goes. We made it to space, guys. We're in space, apparently.
Well?
It's perfect. All great, Pan Am. We're going home.
It's the end. Well, I guess that's it, guys. I guess that's it. Oh man, what a fun ride it was. I enjoyed this game so much. I played this game when it came out, right? Like 2 years ago. I've had such a different ending than what I've had before, and such a different story in general, because I made different decisions, obviously. And it was so much fun to actually play the game again, and like, not knowing what expected me after making different decisions. So yeah, it was a very fun ride. I love playing this game, like, honestly. I really loved it.
How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun.
Let me skip
some
this.
Fresh air in those lungs.
Bro, it was really fun. Well, I honestly hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, because I loved it. And honestly, thank you all. I thank you all who kept me company through this journey, okay? Through the game. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. It was the first gameplay in the channel, the first full walkthrough, and hopefully we're gonna have more soon. I have got some plans, I've got some things prepared for it, and hopefully everything will work out. So yeah, I really enjoyed this. Well, anyways, I appreciate you all for watching, guys. And I'll see you again next time, okay? Goodbye, guys. Take care, and don't forget to press the like button, okay? I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.